the Chevy 4500 outperformed the Ford E450 in acceleration, passing, highway merging, and hill climbing. And it did all of this with lower fuel consumption. The average business driving this vehicle 30,000 miles a year would save as much as $10,000 over 5 years. That's a lot of dough. The Chevy 4500 beat the Ford E450 in every respect. No contest.